Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to my channel. Channel. Okay, today we are going to be having samyang noodle. What I'm going to be having is samyang carbonara. Adik, give apa? Okay, she doesn't want to give to me. And my wife is going to be having... Okay, we're going to be having 2 packet each. I cannot take more than 2. Chalat ready. Okay, and then I heard am I right to say that we need to have something milky to go along with spicy food so it will tone us down? I think we have a perfect combination for that because I'm going to be having, we indeed are going to be having samyang noodle with teh tarik cup. The teh tarik is special, but I will go further into that details after I finish my samyang noodle. So if you want to hear about that teh tarik, you need to wait and watch till the end. But before that, for those of you who have not subscribed to my channel, I do hope you press the subscribe button here below. Support me, support my channel so I can come up with many awesome content. Thank you.
Aku tak tahan sah. manis yo, nak makan pedas sekali tak dapat tahan. I'm sweating.
She just bite on me, just like that. She go all the way, and she bite on me, just like that. Never even give me warning. Never say I cannot do it, or never say anything. She just take her last bite, and she just wait. She just got up from her chair. Sit on corner and she saw me like this. She saw me like that. Then she expect me to eat all this alone. You see? Okay guys. Mission fail. Last bite.
yeah, spicy. Spicy, I cannot take it. Bye-bye. Subscribe, 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 subscribe.
Hi guys, welcome back. So as you can see, I give up. You see? The best part, the best part. My wife just ditch on me just like that. She literally go out from the frame just like that, you know. And outside the frame, she say to me, I give up, I give up. Then she expect me to finish all this. You tell me? Okay, but anyway, apart from that, I got something for Kak M. The review for her tea with tea by Kak M is super. Because my wife is right here, so I'm in no position to cakap sedap. Tapi padahal tak sedap. I'm the kind of guy who doesn't like to drink hot drinks. Whatever, be it tea, coffee or what. Especially if I were to go to kedai kopi shops, if I were to drink teh susu or what, right? After that, I will straight away visit the toilet. But when I drink KM-nya teh, it is not too sweet. It is not. Tawa bahasa English apa? It is not tasteless or tawa. It hit the right spot lah. It basically hit the right spot. And I like cold drink, so I actually put it inside the fridge. So I drink it cold right now. Yes, you can see. This is what left of the 2 liter that Kak M gave me. If any of you guys wanted to try the tea, go ahead. I will leave a description, a Facebook description in the description box below. And furthermore, I actually asked KM for more details about what made her tea so special. So this is what I gather from her. Sorry, I can't memorize. Firstly, KM used filtered water with UV light treatment. And then second, the sweetness purely comes from the milk they use. No extra granulated sugar. Diorang tak letak gula langsung pun. Okay. And according to KM, they are the only teh tarik makers that give customer to choose their sweetness level, which is, that's good. So they have 3 level of sweetness: 50%, 80%, 100%. So the one that I'm having right now is actually 100%. And this 100% doesn't even taste like 100%, you know. This 100% tasted like nearly half of what you get from the kedai kopi. So it's really good, seriously. And Kak Ayn punya teh, according to her, tak senang basi. Pasal they develop their own brewing method, so which make their tea last for a longer period of time. Okay, so that's all that I get from her. And when you order from KM, the best thing is they deliver it hot from the tub itself. KM send the tea, they send it with the tub, which is very very good, very very good customer service. So KM, inshallah, I hope you will get many more buyers after this. Okay, and guys, if you were to ever eat with your partners, make sure your partners doesn't paitau you in the end, okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.